you, you. But it will be 1 hour later. It will be at 9 Eastern, and it will be incredible. So, let me tell you something. Now, Simon Cowell knows how to pick singers. And this next singer is absolutely amazing. She has come all the way from Poland. She is Sara James. Sara James!
I never could think that I'm gonna be in the finals. I am from a village in Poland. There's like 5,000 people there, 5 shops and 2 gas stations. I've always was dreaming about to even go to America.
What was the first thing you did when you hit Hollywood?
I'm gonna look for someone fancy, like a celebrity.
I was looking for Beyonce. I was like, Beyonce, where are you?
You're
like, Rihanna, come on, where are you? I came, where are you?
And I ate chicken wings for the first time.
For the first time?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's good.
I'm gonna eat that every day now.
I just fell in love in this place, and I really want to live here one day.
It's so beautiful here.
I love America. I hope America's gonna love me too.
I fell in love.
Since I was little, I've always wanted to perform on the stage. And the fact that billions of people watch me, that's just so, so crazy. And I'm actually grateful that America gave me the chance to win. So the song I'm singing in the finals, I just want to put my story behind the lyrics and just, you know, be me. So it was a lot of pressure. I'm shaking, literally shaking. But I'm just gonna do my best and show America that I deserve it. And hopefully to make Simon proud. You better be proud of me. You better be proud of me.
Do you wanna feel how it feels? Do you wanna know it doesn't hurt me? Do you wanna hear about a deal I'm making?